Time for the final trade.
Brian. So we were talking about industrials, we were talking about rotation and FedEx. Certainly Carter gave us a lot of room on this one to look at whether it's relative value to UPS and other transports, that this might be the one. I think this is indicative of an oversold assessment to the entire economy. FedEx, get long.
Steve Carson.
Bausch Health Companies have been along this one for quite some time. It's just starting to move up. It's off the bottom. Larry Robbins, he's the fourth largest holder in Bausch Health Companies. Price targets are about $30 on the street. I think you can move there. It's an upside of about 20% from here.
We haven't talked about it in a long time,
yeah.
Bausch.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Daniel?
Yeah, well, on last night's program, you had a power pitch, Tim, on the Disney.
It was a rare moment
next week
in power pitch land, by the way.
Stick around on OA. We're going to teach you, we're going to tell you how you can play this thing for the long side. Into the
frame. He won, Guy. I don't know if you're
watching. I wasn't watching. I was not.
I had the time of my life, Guy.
Had the
last
time
night.
Of his life.
Quickly.
Shocked.
We have fans all over the country.
Yes.
Gulf Shore High School in Gulf Shore, Alabama. I'm not even kidding around. Their sixth period marketing class watches this show.
Nice. Really?
Hello.
Sixth grade?
Sixth period.
Valero. That sucker's going home.
All right.